Abhishek Dubey. First of all, welcome you all to the inauguration ceremony of Moksh Overseas. Basically, a Mumbai-based company. We are into MBBS consultancy services across the globe, especially the US to the Caribbean route. We are dealing with US, then we have Germany, Ukraine, Russia, China. So anybody interested to do their MBBS across the globe, we are the one for platform here at Mysore. We are also dealing in Germany. So anybody interested for automobile engineering or MS programs in Germany, in fact the MD also is available in Germany. So any doctors or aspirants stop getting MD in Germany, this is the right platform now in Mysore. We basically Moksh having a pan India presence with more than 30 plus branches. This is the a new branch, right? Coming to the next point, again if you see, we are also into USMLE and NEXT PG coaching. USMLE is basically for the people who are aspiring to do medical programs, medical PG in US. This is a platform because basically we provide the coaching of USMLE and NEXT PG. This is completely online from the renowned doctors of the world.
First, with the introduction of the NMC bill, in India, anybody who wants to become an MBBS doctor have to compulsorily appear for a license exam called as NEXT. So Moksh is a pioneer in this field of online coaching where we train for students for the NEXT examination right from first year of MBBS. Nobody ever in India has started this right from first year. In order to ensure that students learn something called as patient-centered learning, M of every student who is part of the MBBS program should not be exams but patient-centered learning and healing the patients. Second part, not everybody is aware that in US the PG is absolutely free. You don't pay any tuition fee. So if you want a PG program in medicine in America, you have to appear for United States Medical License Exam. So at Moksh, we train you for the USMLE examinations completely online by global faculties like Dr. Mary, Dr. Steven, Dr. Philip Tisdal, and shortly we will have Dr. Philip Tisdal visiting Mysore in the month of May. Thank you.
Raviraj Kamtaranta, marketing head of Moksh Overseas Educon. So ivattu Moksh tamdu 34ne branch Mysore alli open martta ide. So Moksh Overseas bandibittu mainly erada categories alli work madutte. One bandibittu MBBS abroad. So yaro neat alli qualify agde illi odakagala kelobru makku abroad ig hogibittu MBBS na pursue madbeku antuntare. So aa tara makkalige illi MBBS ge ella application procedure agi bodhe cheeta confirmation madodadu visa processing ella kadege aa Moksh Overseas help maadkodutta. Innondu ಅವರು ಪಿ ಜಿಗೆ ಯಾರು ಎಮ್ ಬಿ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಇಂಡಿಯಾದಲ್ಲಿ ಮುಗಿಸಿ ಎಮ್ ಡಿ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ಗೋಸ್ಕರ ಯು ಎಸ್ಸು ಜರ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅಂತಾರೋ ಆ ಎಲ್ಲ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ಗಳಿಗೂ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಅಸಿಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ಬೇಕಾಗ್ತದೆ. ಸೊ ಅದಾದಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಯಾರಾದರೂ ಜರ್ಮನಿ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟು ಎಮ್ ಡಿ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ಗೆಲ್ಲ ಜರ್ಮನಿಗೆ ಹೋಗಬೇಕು ಅಂದಾಗ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಫೀ ವೇ ಆಫ್ ಇರುತ್ತೆ, ಇಷ್ಟು ಫೀಸ್ ಇರೋಲ್ಲ ಇಂಡಿಯಾ ಥರ. ಸೊ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಗ್ಬೇಕಂದ್ರೆ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ಗೂ ನಾವು ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಓಸಿಸಿಂದ ಎಡುಕೊಂಡಿಂದ ನಾವು ಅವ್ರಿಗೆ ಸರ್ವಿಸ್ನ ಪ್ರೊವೈಡ್ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಡ್ತೀವಿ. ಸೊ ಇವತ್ತು ನಮ್ಮ ಮೈಸೂರಲ್ಲಿ 34ನೇ ಬ್ರಾಂಚ್ ಓಪನ್ ಆಗ್ತಿರೋದ್ರಿಂದ ನಮಗೆಲ್ಲರಿಗೂ ನಿಮ್ಗೆ ಸಪೋರ್ಟ್ ಬೇಕು. ಸೊ ಯಾರಿಗೆ ಎಮ್ ಬಿ ಬಿ ಎಸ್ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ಅಥವಾ ಎಮ್ ಎಸ್ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ಜರ್ಮನಿ ಆಗಿರ್ಬೋದು ನಮಗೆ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಅದ್ರ ಜೊತೆಗೆ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್ ಮತ್ತು ಯು ಎಸ್ ಎಮ್ ಎಲ್ ಇ ಕೋಚಿಂಗ್, ಈಗ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಚಿರಾಗ್ ಅವರು ಹೇಳಿದಾಗೆ. ಸೊ ಯಾವುದೇ ಕೋಚಿಂಗಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸಹಾಯ ಬೇಕಾದರೆ ಯು ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಕಾಂಟ್ಯಾಕ್ಟ್ ಅಸ್. ಸೊ ಅಡ್ವಾನ್ಸ್ ಆಗಿ ಮೋಕ್ಷ ಓವರ್ಸೀಸ್ ಕಡೆಯಿಂದ ಯುಗಾದಿ ಹಬ್ಬದ ಹಾರ್ದಿಕ ಶುಭಾಶಯ.